Hey guys, welcome back to Auto Repair Guys. In today's video guys, we're going to show you the most common coolant leaks, antifreeze leaks on a Porsche Cayenne first generation. This one will cover guys the Cayenne S, the turbo, most likely as well from 2003 to 2010. Now, let me guys introduce you to the channel that will have more than 200 videos on this car. More than 200 videos, we'll be taking everything apart. So, please guys, subscribe to the channel. Our goal is to save you as much money as we can. Also, you can find all the parts and tools that we use in our videos in the description of the video below. We get them there from there for a really, really good price. So, if you have the 4.5 V8 engine, guys, now the two most common coolant leaks that you can develop are, one is from the coolant pipes. Okay, I'll discuss three of them. Okay, those are the coolant pipes, and they had a recall on that, as you know. Those used to be plastic pipes, and they're right under the intake manifold. And those coolant pipes go from the water pump all the way to the back of the engine. They used to be plastic, and you need to install aluminum ones. Okay, like these ones. We have the video on the channel, check it out. Another thing is the water pump. For the water pump, we have a video how to do it as well. You have to take a few things apart right here, remove the intake boot right here, and you'll see your water pump. We'll go ahead and get it, okay, and we'll show you ours in just a second, our old pump, and show you where it can develop a leak. But what is one of the most common leaks, guys? Okay, this is the coolant overflow bottom. As you can see, this one, we went on vacation a few days ago. What happened? High elevation, we were driving pretty fast, and the car started losing coolant. So we developed a leak, a really, really bad leak when the car got hot. What happened? That coolant reservoir started separating in two, where it's glued together originally. So they didn't have the one like that where we were, so we had to wait like a week to get the parts. And what we did, we JB welded. Okay, I know it sounds terrible to JB weld a Porsche, but it did the trick, so we made it home. 1,000 miles later, it's still holding, but we'll be replacing it with a new one. We'll show you the coolant reservoir, okay, in just a second. This is the old water pump. Okay, you can see this is the water pump. This is the gasket on the water pump. So this is a very common, common place for a leak to develop. And also right here from the shaft of the pump. So if yours hasn't been replaced, replace it, guys. This is the new coolant expansion overflow tank. Okay, right here. And okay, let me show you where ours, okay, fell apart in just a second. Okay, right here. This is it, you can see right here. So this is a brand new one, you can see where we get ours from, but originally that thing is glued together, it's two different pieces, and what happened? Okay, ours just came apart. And if you replace water pump and pipes, I'll recommend putting new thermostat as well. So those are the three probably most common coolant leaks on a Porsche Cayenne, guys. Hopefully the video will be helpful, and see you guys next time.